Hey guys, Tiffany here from Victory 100, back again, same way you did for your Victory 100 fan page. But this time, you're making a fan page to brand yourself. Why brand yourself? Branding yourself and having a fan page gives you the ability to become a funnel of helpful information to people related in your niche. The great thing about fan pages, branding yourself fan pages, is it allows you to connect with the community and remind them of your presence online. Over 700 million companies and businesses and people have fan pages on Facebook now. This helps you get established in the field in your niche of internet marketing, if that is your niche. What I did is I created a fan page, and my brand name is Internet Marketing Mommies. I have been using this name for a while now. I'm actually using this on my blog, Internet Marketing Mommies, and I've created my fan page. Now, for the cover photo. When you pick a cover photo when branding yourself, of course you have to make it related to the name. So I chose a mom in the kitchen with her baby, conducting business on her cell phone, and she has her laptop sitting right there. So she's marketing, creating a business or working on her business, and she's still being a mom. Now, I chose this photo off of Google Images, but if you really want to brand yourself and you want to have a cover photo that is specifically yours and attached to your brand name, there's a great website that you can go to called Fiverr.com. Now, Fiverr.com is a community full of professionals and non-professionals that will pretty much do anything for $5. They offer their services for $5, guys. It's not a lot of money. You can have someone create an article for your blog, 5,000 words, that is SEO related, that has keywords in it, that will help you get ranked for your blog. And you can also have a banner created. And that's exactly what I did. I went to Fiverr.com and I put banner in the search term, and it brings up pretty much everyone who can create a custom header or banner for your website or your fan page or whatever it is you need a banner for or a customized logo. So what you want to look at when you're on Fiverr.com is you want to scroll down until you find someone that's a top seller, top rated seller. So you want to click on their link, and you want to see what they're all about. You want to check how their stats are. 24 hours express delivery. That's great. You'll get it in one day, and sometimes less than that. 98% gig rating. But what I like to do is I like to scroll down at the bottom, and I like to see what kind of comments from previous customers have left. Delivered as promised, thanks, always do. Delivered with zest, passion, speed, and panache, and power as promised. That right there sounds like a top-rated seller to me. So after you pick someone that you would like to create your banner or your cover photo for your Facebook fan page, you click order now. After you order it, it's actually through PayPal, you're going to see this notification at the top. You have unread notifications, and you view them. Now, that person that you just ordered from is going to send you a message saying that they need more information. What they're going to need is a description of how you like your banner, the number of pixels, which is 850 by 315 pixels, what colors you would like to use, what type of images you would like to include, and if there's any text to write on there. Take, for instance, your brand name, like take, for instance, John's Marketing Mastery, or Market with John, or Market with Ann. Whatever your brand name is, they can include that on the actual banner. Now, I have had someone from Fiverr.com create a banner for me, and it was actually for my blog, Internet Marketing Mommies, Mommies Do It All. It's a beautiful banner. Now, I wasn't able to use it for my Facebook fan page because it wasn't the correct size. Now, I can go back to that person at Fiverr.com, and I can have them resize it for me for another $5. But you can go to Fiverr.com and get anything done. You can have a video made. You could have a book written. You could have an ebook written. You could have graphics done for your website. The possibilities are endless on Fiverr.com. But for this purpose of this video, we're talking about Facebook fan pages and branding yourself. Well, you never want to spam people with your Facebook fan page. What you want to do when you're posting from your fan page, and you can now post as your fan page, which is a great new feature from Facebook. When you're posting as your fan page, you can actually go on other fan pages and comment and like other people's comments, which is great because then people see you, they see what you're liking, they see that you're commenting on the post, and they're not seeing you as your name, but they're seeing you as your brand name. That right there helps you get more visibility. That right there helps you brand yourself. So, branding yourself on Facebook is crucial nowadays. Everybody, every company, every business, every person that's conducting any kind of business has a Facebook fan page now. Hope you liked my video. I will be back to share more.